President Donald Trump had a lot to say on Twitter on Mother's Day about China, about his Democratic challengers, about the Russia investigation, but one person he did not talk about was First Lady Melania Trump. It was the second Mother's Day in a row that the president didn't mention his wife on social media, which is one of his preferred methods of public communication. He did, however, post a broader Happy Mother's Day message on Twitter, as did the First Lady. The couple are parents to 13-year-old Baron. In 2017, his first year in office, President Trump wished Mrs. Trump and all of the great mothers out there a wonderful day ahead with family and friends. But last year he posted no such celebratory note. It was unclear how the first couple celebrated the holiday this year, if at all. The president did not host any public events over the weekend. White House press officials did not immediately respond to questions. Earlier in the week, the Trumps hosted an annual event at the White House honoring military mothers and military spouses with children. There, the president thanked his wife for organizing this incredible celebration, and he reflected on his own mom. "I had a great mother, Mary. I loved my mother. I miss my mother," he said of Marianne McLeod Trump, who died in 2000. The First Lady has been the recipient of previous misbegotten tributes from the president. He once called into Fox and Friends to wish her a happy birthday and ended up discussing a payment made to adult film star Stormy Daniels, who claimed they had an affair. Trump has denied this, as well as allegations of sexual misconduct from multiple other women. Last month, for Mrs. Trump's 49th birthday, the White House tweeted out a celebratory message, but the odd photo choice quickly became a derogatory viral meme. Curiosity about the Trump marriage has flared in the past, as when he tried and failed to hold her hand in front of the press, or when other women accused him of being unfaithful. In March, a witness told People they saw the Trumps having a disagreement at the Mar-a-Lago Club in Florida. Melania was upset, and they had words with each other over something, the source said. The White House disputed this. Mrs. Trump said in an interview last year that she was not fazed by the scrutiny and dissection of her relationship. "It is not a concern and focus of mine," she told ABC News. "I'm a mother and a first lady, and I have much more important things to think about and to do. I know people like to speculate and the media like to speculate about our marriage. It's not always pleasant, of course," Mrs. Trump said. "But I know what is right and what is wrong and what is true or not true." In February 2016, during an interview on Morning Joe, Mrs. Trump said she and the president have a great relationship. "We are own people. I'm my own person. He's his own person. And I think that's very important. I don't want to change him," she said. "He doesn't want to change me." For Mother's Day last year, the First Lady said she believed mothers should be celebrated each and every day. "As a mother myself, I know what goes into raising a child," she said then. "It takes an incredible amount of strength, a lot of time, a generous amount of patience, and all of our love. As moms, we are so incredibly privileged to be able to bring children into this world and be a part of helping them grow into adults."